on that other video where I'm making my loom band bracelet for you guys. If you comment down below, I'll give it back. I'll give it to any of you. Yeah, pretty simple. And if you're wondering how you subscribe, like, because most people were asking me, there's that you have to make a YouTube channel to be able to subscribe. It doesn't take long. You don't have to do any YouTube videos. You can make the YouTube account, subscribe to whoever's video you wanted to subscribe to, and then delete the YouTube account. You don't have to go. You can make videos, you can do anything. Like, I downloaded YouTube and then I didn't really know what to do, but after a while I was like, this would be good to go to the public. Not public, but like, people who are wondering how you do something. So yeah, this, the loom bands take quite a while to do, so yeah, it's taken me like 5 minutes just to do that, and you've got to make it like that big. So yeah, I've got two colours here, so I think what I'm going to do is like make one of my stations here like a whole, like, slightly loom band station, because like that would be pretty sick, if you know what I mean. Like, I love making loom bands, I love making anything, to be honest. I make tons of stuff. So if my hair's going all over my face, and you can't really hear me because I have a fan, you might be able to hear that more than you can hear me. So yeah. Sorry about that, I can't really do anything about it. You can turn it off if you want me to, but like, don't really want to do that. So yeah, it's just probably gonna have to be like 3-part or something, because you take me ages. So if it does cut off, then just watch my next video, I say. It's pretty easy to make, but I take ages. So yeah, I'm getting loads more stuff like few more days. Gucci. Some people do them on their fingers.